2LKV80. That's the license plate of that car that's driving away. I'm not flattered. It's just also awful. It really is. It's just so horrible.